Today, I'm excited to show you this beautiful style. This is Holly, and this is by UniWigs LaVivid line, which is their line of synthetics. The color on Holly is Caramel Kiss, and the code for that is 8-135R. She is a beautiful lob style, and I cannot wait to tell you more about her in just a moment. Holly is, like I said, she is a really pretty lob style. She's a heat-friendly synthetic. Lengthwise, they just have her listed as 14 inches long. I love the appearance of the fibers. These are their RealTress fibers, which are heat-friendly synthetic fibers that are made to look like human hair. So I'm gonna do a turn so you can see her all the way around, and then we'll get into talking about her lace front and stuff like that. This is my right side. Here's the back. My left. Here's her lace front, and it's really, really nice. I'm really impressed with it, you know. The mono part also is really nice. Okay, I will pop her off and we can look at her interior cap construction. Okay, interior cap construction for Holly by UniWigs LaVivid. So here is that left side mono part. Here is her lace front, so you can see where I cut that lace front. There's some closed lace here, but there's no permatease. Her cap construction is closed wefted, which is really nice because it's very comfortable. It feels like a hand-tied cap on your head. There's that lace front, mono part. Really, really pretty. Beautiful wig. Okay, I'll pop her back on and we can talk about the color. Here with Caramel Kiss on Holly by UniWigs. Okay, so here's the sun on it. And I will step out of the bright sun. Also, here's the lace front and that mono part out here. Okay, such a pretty color. Really, really pretty out there in the sun, especially where you could really, you know, see those colors pop. One thing I love about this wig is she is an amazing ponytail wig. So first I'll show you, before I do the pony, you know, she looks cute half up, half down. Looks really pretty like that. So you could just, you know, stick in a claw clip for that. All kinds of things you can do with her, you know. She's got this beautiful lace front, so, you know, you could clip back the whole front if you want to. You know, that would be cute too. So she's very, very versatile, which I really, really love about her.